But number 11, Prue song featuring September Rich. I think we had heard a song from him before, and I think he's on his label that you guys were saying, so let's get right into it. Another thing, he don't really do features. There's a lot of songs with features. I just realized that. I like that. Hey yo.
The song, alright. The song is not horrible, but
nah, this shit phony.
It's not horrible.
This shit phony.
I'm gonna say the beat hard as shit. I feel like they could have did something. Cause this beat hard as
why
shit.
Why everybody come on so aggressive? Like why everybody just get
fucker? I'm
like, why? I don't know.
Hey yo. When it be cut up, it's them that eat for the beat down. Yeah, no Steve Bustin, not no OTO. Draco hit on OVO. Diving that bitch on the door when they go. Yeah, cause that bitch start to go. I'm finna keep up my shit. Yeah, kids, you can't get in. We on the side, all the way. No inside, blood is in. Yeah, I got a bit of this and I need a good kiss and a movie. Yeah, you talk a whole lot about making that money, but you didn't prove it. All about talking with Ellie. I don't know what he doing. I heard that Drake boy. I was like, hold on.
That shit was kind of cool. He was catching me, bro. I was like, all right. But then I was like, nah. But I think we did Sideways. I believe so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we did Sideways. Number 13, All I See. What he see? Money? What you see, bro?
I ain't living days, I ain't got it right, yeah. I don't take no break, but it's 200 in that G, but creepers, and I ain't hit the brakes. If you wanna live like this, you gotta be flawless, no mistakes. Used to eat them noodles in the basement of the state. Yeah, I be so high, I be forgetting what's at stake. Bitch, put up on me, ate my dick, now she won't stay. Yeah, flawless on my diamonds, now my wrist turned to a light. Also, walk up in that pot of a fan.
The strap on it, Louis double bag, all of the cash, all of the racks on
Stop it right now.
You talking this shit?
I like that a lot. That right there was it. Just stop.
With a strap on it, Louis duffel bag, a lot of cash, a lot of racks. Friends are coming up and tell me I got me with the season drop. Bitch, I woke up at 8 p.m. and fell asleep at 12 o'clock. All my money fed, this bitch got less old. Put off all my twists, gave them a hole. Swimmed up the rock to the exit, the next one. Trust me, on my head, I'm home. I'm playing the PS6 and they on the PS1. Me and the jerk, I'll give them
a at some point in the song, that nigga say, meow.
I'm on a PS6, y'all on a PS1.
Yeah, I don't know.
You just making shit up.
I don't know. I just love when that beat stopped, bro. That shit was amazing how they did that shit. That shit was hard.
PS6 and they on the PS1. Me and the trick, I'll give them cancer.
I like that. He's being real. I like that. Okay. Because if we get the whole rest of the album, him just talking about him just ODing on the drugs, he said, I wish I never tried it. But he's like, I'm addicted. Like, which, I'm trying to tell you, he called up out, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't want to help the man. That shit crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
These niggas really screwed up, all right? Oh, y'all niggas.
I ain't sleeping days, I ain't got a break, yeah. I don't take no break.
Yeah.
200 hitting that Jeep with creepers, and I ain't hit the brakes. If you wanna live like this, you gotta be flawless, no mistakes. Used to eat them noodles in the basement, I stay.
Yo, this is B's.
Bitch, put it for me, ate my dick, now she wanna stay. Yeah. Flawless on my diamonds, now my wrist turned to a light. Also, up in that pint of a banana, sipping like hitting Lily on their last bread, they on their stick with lighter. That's just but the M3. He got turbo on him and on red seat.
Yeah. Let the beat play out. Nigga, this bitch hard, nigga. Nah, this song top three.
Is it top three?
So far. That beat nasty, nigga. Yeah, all I see, man, this beat is nasty, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. This bitch is so fucking nasty. Like, that's the type of nasty that, you know, you just you know what I mean?
What you mean? Like, what is that? Like, what
real
is that?
Was, no, I mean. Anyway, we did number 14, Swerve It. I think that was on, Up To You. Let me see. I swear we did swerve it before. But this bitch sound hard though.
I got diamond from my head to my toe. We just take the plane where you wanna go. I just put the penny down. She's a girl and said, I'm gonna out Andy and she eat me up like candy and she just got a scavenger. But the shots are coming here. I want to turn you up, Andy. And I'm gonna take me in the bed. It's a good way to get the street. We fucked in the second, but we was out on the battle. She knew she loved me, she eat it with you. She made it come out to me. I said, you keep it here, sweet on me. And like I'm out there, babe, believe it and I'm trusting on me. Fuck the village, I just take a pick and fight the pair. I just wake up and get this bread like every day. That's what I do. I'm waiting to come in and see it.
Nah, I never heard this song before, but I like that little hush on them. That's not something long. That's what he did, bro. Don't question it. That's what he did. You heard it. Don't say if you say so.
I hear that.
Cause you're fucking blind. I mean, you're deaf.
Yeah, could, yeah, I could do what I wanna do, yeah, I would. Go catch that to be the cool, yeah, I done lost my mind in the cool. I done told them the truth for the juice. I done talked on this beat for you. I don't give a fuck, I just be high, I break every rule.
I'm pretty soon, I sense I everywhere besides the moon. Now you turn your back on me, don't look at me like what's the move. Cause if you ask me, I tell you to put that gun in your mouth and press shoot. And that, I never impressed about you.
I don't know.
You ask me, I don't have money. And he was gonna say it out to you like we supposed to be cool about it.
Yeah, like, put that fucking gun in your mouth. Whoa, nigga.
He didn't talk like that. He was like, I'll put that motherfucking gun in your mouth and I press shoot. Bow. Hey, man. Hey. But that shit was hard, though. I fought with that, though.
We just take the plane where you wanna go. I just put the penny, yeah.
Yeah, I like that. I know. Yeah, this song is good. It has some parts where it was like, eh, but that part where he was out here sending out death threats to somebody, that shit was amazing.
So yeah, that shit was hard.
Yeah, I mean, well, I didn't say condone that, but you know, I like the message.
All right, man, we got number 15, Mountain Climbers, man. You good?
You a mountain climber? Like,
no, nigga. Fuck you, had me about a mountain climber.
No, you said it so happy. It's mountain climbers. Some mountain climbers.
Yeah, this nigga dumb, y'all.
Like, I mean, I'm just saying, like, I would just ask. Get out of there. Oh, Bedside. That's the song that people say we gonna fuck with. Okay, that's on here. Alright, well, we're gonna get right into mountain climbers. Let's get right into it.
My bitchy rockin' leaves, see a mountain climber. My bitchy rockin' leaves with the pipe down. My bitch, you rock a leaf, see a mountain climber. I rock a IP, I'm a mountain climber. I did ice on me, I'm a mountain climber. I the highest guy, I'm a mountain climber. Baby, she a dead bad lady, I be highest guy lady. When she crashed, damn it, baby, yeah, I crashed, damn it, bitch. I don't have but I put it up, I crashed, damn it, say, see a...
What do you mean he's a mountain climber, though? Because he did say she was a mountain climber. So what does he mean that he's a mountain climber? If she's a mountain climber, that means, what does he mean?
Maybe he's a mountain climber, too.
But what does he mean by that? Like, he's a mountain climber? Like, I thought I get why she's a mountain climber, but what makes him a mountain climber? Let me go back to... see, make sure that's what he said.
I got a rock, AP, I'm a monk. Okay. So that's where you got the ice, because he climbed. Okay.
Okay.
All this ice on me, I'm a mountain climber. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Good. Hey. Okay. Okay. Let me get a little bit more sense. I'm not fully sold into the idea, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I thought he said, I smell her ass from the... Like, that's not okay. That's not okay at all. Like, maybe she needs to take a shower or something. I don't know. I get her ass might be fat or not, but you shouldn't be smelling it, like, from all the way back anywhere.
You know, the perks, he don't care.
Nah, but he didn't say it. He said he smacked. So I ain't gonna put that schmuck on his name, you know? Yeah, I ain't gonna put that schmuck on his name, you know?
Yeah, get that boy a slip and cut that hotel. Left her dead, so I guess it didn't go well.
Ah, it was dumb as shit.
No, I'm not your twin, I'm not your kid, I'm not your cousin. They train, I got 707 horses in it. Got no ride, so I can put all of my horses in it. Blown is the coupe out with it, cut the bucket top off. Blown is the dance, one diamond set, but they top dollar. All of this pussy cats, they can't come for the top dollar. I was at your palace and I let the fucking tie down. Now that we the hardest artists, I know they wanna talk now. Now we got all of this bread and all they wanna
I don't lie, he just went in on it. That, that little part right there, he went in.
Like, it was just crazy going up. He was listening, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm a mic climber. All the eyes on me, I'm a mic climber. I got high as God, I'm a mic climber. Baby, she a bad, bad lady. I be high as God, lady. She said, crash, let me baby. Yeah, I crash, let me baby. I don't have a boy, I put it up, I crash, let me say. See, I lay it, she the lady. I was jumping on a bed in a hotel. I smell a shot of X-ray, the rotel.
Well, I keep thinking he's saying smell. Like, what's the shit right there in my face? And I still think he's saying smell, but he says smack. I ain't gonna like, I'm gonna put that schmuck in your name, but that was about to be wild. You know what I mean?
Because the hotel, Lumber dead, so I guess it didn't go well.
Yeah. I like that song. I like that song. It got some parts where I thought it was alright, but for like for the overall song, I definitely fought with it. He went in his bag at one point.
Oh yeah.
But we got on 16 money twerk. Let's get it. Let's go. This one got a star, by the way.
Twisty gon' lose it, play out the little oozy. My kids all like twisty, we rich like we boozy. Got hands on me every day, I have blue. Come to the G, I got truants and suits. Said the beast of my jealous, she go. Fuck out the way, you can ride in my boat. Hundreds and 50 feet high, the last 65 money and bitches, that's how do we know. No air in the P and the 7-11, go double cup white.
He talking that shit.
I did have to itch back there too, I ain't gonna lie. That bitch was hard.
That's all. You should put a little Uzi on this bitch.
He definitely should. It sound like, I mean, he's bitching a little Uzi. Yeah, he probably made it. Was like, yeah, Uzi go. Yeah, it happened apparently.
Fuck out the way, you can ride in my boat. Hundreds and 50 feet high, the last 65 money and bitches, that's how do we know. More in the P and the 7-11, go double cup, walking in mix with a turn. I might mix with the S, I might go leave the earth, I might build up a God. He said, I put it work. They asked me, he wasn't the rest, too. I told him, hell, I'll be twerk, hell, I'll be twerk. Chill out the earth, she will berserk. My money twerk, my money turn up, my money flip, my money burn up. I got two phones on the scale, wanna burn up. And can't do the turn around, this dude, I don't know. Whole street's not right, bitch, burn the trail.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, fuck. Hey, you talking this shit.
I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. I'm not even gonna lie. I definitely like it.
I like that one.
That's that money trade. You gotta put that around some bitches. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Yeah,
iPhone and some money. So, for all y'all Androids, stay subscribed. All right, just upgrade later.
Yeah, I was just saying.
It's like, nah. Yeah, this just sound cool. No pun intended, you know. Okay, cool, yeah. Okay, cool. It's one different. Oh, like to drool. Okay. I was like, how? Okay.
What's it?
Come on. No, this is only the only one. Yeah. But it's cool to let it cool. Yeah. My rich went from not being on shit to being a fool. Listen, all I know is that part when he says something about it, like, cause he, that bitch was like, that bitch was all right. No. You lost me. That quick.
He'll try. Yeah, that's a ball right there.
Just that quick. He lost me. Yeah. Yeah, this is different. I like this, bro. My titty leave him split me on the nose. I do what I like, don't have no rules. I've been pulled up, beat my dick, she like the truth. No, you ain't heard what I did, you heard what I do. Heard that dog. Give it a bit of horns, I give it a full. Cut off the top, but it cool, then let it cool. My rage went from not being on shit to being a fool. Bitch, tell me, this your rage. Okay, cool. Already tried me, can't they see? Okay, bull. Yeah, so like this song cannot be played to anybody that take music seriously, because I'm gonna be honest, they're gonna be like, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, but that shit was hard.
That song. Like, I just like that one, like Jacuzzi. She's a banger. We almost done, y'all. We got 3 more songs, and number 18, we got what? What we got?
The big side. Yeah, a lot of people talking about this song.
Yo, side. My soul. Let's get into it. Okay.
I said, I'm coming to the west side. She like when I hit it, yeah, I'm on the best
side. I'ma never blow the inside. When you keep it like the bedside. If you tell me that you like it when I hit it from the left side. It's a broken heart, it's a fresh wound. You're my baby, she a fresh wound. She like that, none of she chose to. But that bitch, everything brand new. Cause she do be doing, she fuck you. Then we can't play it like a dancer. Now I'm so bloody free. Like a ring, I'm about to walk up in it. Yeah, I'm trying to tell you, you don't want to listen to nothing I say. Every time I name my baby, I know no special name. They say, yeah, it's gonna take up like people today. She don't want to hit the baby in West. We're one on Mill Road. She making it sick, but that bacon is how she feels. Oh, yeah, she took it low.
I gotta let that beat play. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, that shit's so fucking up. Yeah. So my favorite part is when you're having nothing in my bag. I don't know. For some reason, that's my favorite part of that whole song.
Hard.
Yeah. Best side. I fuck with that for sure. Yeah, Way Back is still better than that song, though. But that song's still hard. Number 19, Live High. Live High. We got two more songs. Let's get it. Okay.
Baby, get it out. How we live it? I see my life in the corner of my eye. Way go, got a bullet with me, got a map my eye. Pressing the idiot, sending it with the phone on my eye. Yeah, I'm on my jiggle. I'm on my jelly. Got a stomach ache, I'm done. It's on my baby, give me one, no matter who he is. Bitch, I tell him, baby, that's a boy, shit, baby, shit, that's
sticky. Hey, yo.
I'm a fan of giving the song a chance, but this nigga said, I have a stomach ache, I rub hundreds on my belly. I just want y'all to know that. That's what he said. That's what he said. I'm not gonna lie.
Much of a shit inside the shit that sticky shit that sticky. Can every little diamond stone, I'm like, okay, lifestyle. I'm on the top of it. I eat it like a memory. I still go through it. I'm about to try it, huh? With a 6-1 and then get a lot of wrong. I live on the bump on the country, you shouldn't live like me. I live like all the rest. I risk my life a million times, but no one stops me.
There's so much going on in that song. I'm sorry. I can't. I'm sorry, y'all. If y'all fuck with that, that's y'all favorite song. Sorry. That's not me.
But the last song.
Yeah, last song. We got Try to Tell You. Yo, who is his teacher, bro?
Niggas say try. I'm like, nigga, what?
What is that supposed to be?
I guess just try to tell you.
That's what I said. That's what I said. I said, what is it? I said, who is his teacher? Because I was like,
I don't know. He did not learn shit now.
Oh, let's get into it. This should sound cool, bro. Okay, all right. I had to stop, you know what I'm saying? So this song was all over the place, give me anxiety. It's good. Oh, I thought he was ready to go in.
Fuck, this nigga burp.
Everyone can get out his nelly, then I hit the lizzie, you can't have blue.
I'm learning finesse with a bitch and I got all my money invested in double them. I feel way too stuck, I'ma get all that money and run it up. Lately, I feel too fucked up, gonna take me a break out the air, but I can't. I ain't addicted, but how can I change when everything go around like this out there on
I've been sitting here this whole time waiting for the beat to drop. I've been waiting for a beat to drop.
I don't think this beat is going to drop, my brother.
Nah, if it was, dude, we should have dropped right there. Yeah. That shit would have been crazy.
And like, oh, yeah, like on some live for fun type
hell
shit.
Hell yeah.
That shit would have been crazy.
I walked out of school to get some A's and walked in the hallway. Nigga, what?
It's probably a different term. You don't know what it means, yo.
I know. Y'all gotta tell me what that means. I don't know what the fuck that means.
Yo, you ain't never walked out of school to get some A's?
Yo, that nigga was just making noise. That nigga wasn't doing nothing. Oh.
I mean, I like the beat, you know? It was some parts of this I like.
Yeah, I feel like he could have expanded more on this song, but it's still a cool song, though. It's more like a vibe.
Okay. Yeah, man, that was 4 out, man. This project, boom, man, it definitely has some cool songs on there for sure. The song that I feel like I take away the best from was Off the Light. I don't remember. All I See, Okay, Cool, Bedside, there. So, you know, it definitely has some songs on there, and it has some misses also. But I also, like I said, this is like one of his older projects, so, you know, mm-hmm. He definitely developed. I could definitely see the growth, too. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, you can definitely hear it from here and up to me. That's a big difference. I ain't gonna lie, but it's not a bad album.
Up to Me, I can see Up to Me being one of his best.
Yeah.
Cause Up to Me was definitely different. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, but yeah, man. And if y'all guys want, what is that other project?
Alive.
Let us know down in the comment section below. You know what I'm saying. Yes, also, sir, we have started a Discord. I might put this in the beginning of the video so you guys can, you know, see. Y'all might not be here, but yeah, we got a Discord. We're gonna put it in the comment section. You know, I want you guys to join it because we want you guys to be connected. Y'all can send us reactions. Y'all can do all different types of stuff. See y'all, your girlfriend's number.
If you got music, you know, just send it over. We gonna be checking the Discord daily.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, not just that, like just memes and stuff. Like we do meme reactions. Like you guys got a certain amount of memes, y'all just send us and we react to it or mm-hmm. something. Some funny moments or something. Like just send it, my nigga. But yeah, this is Rep TV. This is what we do, man.
Top of the Maybach riding down in Rodeo. Top of that Maybach riding down in Rodeo. Baby, tell me.